Hey there everyone, Ramesh here, back again with a new amazing series titled Building Event-Driven Microservices Using Spring Boot and Apache Kafka. Well, this series is going to be absolutely free on my YouTube channel. And this series is basically an extension of my previous series, that is Spring Boot Apache Kafka tutorial. Well, if you are beginner, if you are new to Apache Kafka, then I am going to suggest you to watch this series first, that is Spring Boot Apache Kafka tutorial series. In this series, I have covered how to use Apache Kafka in a Spring Boot application from the scratch. Alright, so this event-driven microservices using Spring Boot Apache Kafka. So this is basically an advanced series. So before this series, I'm going to suggest you to watch this series first. Okay, that is Spring Boot Apache Kafka tutorial series. In this series, you will learn everything about like Apache Kafka core concepts, technologies, and how to configure Apache Kafka in Spring Boot project. Okay, you will learn a lot of stuff about Apache Kafka in this series, and once you complete this series, you can go ahead and jump into building event-driven microservices using Spring Boot and Kafka series. Alright, perfect. Well, what you will learn in this series? You will learn how to build a couple of microservices and how to use Apache Kafka as a message broker for asynchronous communication between multiple microservices. You will learn how to build order service microservice, stock service microservice, and email service microservice, and then you will learn how to use Kafka broker as a message broker for asynchronous communication between these microservices. Well, most importantly, you will learn how to create a multiple consumers who will subscribe to the single topic. Well, in real time event-driven microservice architecture, you will see this kind of use case. You will basically create multiple consumers who will subscribe to the single topic. Okay, so basically order service will get the order and it will create the order event and it will publish that order event to the Kafka broker, and stock service and email service, so these are the consumers who will basically consume that event from the Kafka topic. And you will learn how to configure consumer group in multiple microservices to consume events from the single topic. Alright, the main objective of this course is to create a couple of microservices and use Kafka broker as a messaging system for asynchronous communication between these multiple microservices. Well, we'll begin with what is event-driven architecture, how it works, and what is its advantages. Next, we'll create four microservices and we'll see how to import those four microservices in IntelliJ IDEA. Next, we'll see how to configure Kafka in order service, talk service, and email service, and how to create a consumer and producer, and how we can use a Kafka broker for asynchronous communication between producer and consumers. Alright, let's begin with what is event-driven architecture. Alright, I will catch you in the next lecture.